have any idea how we get across this thing?
The interlopers still approach. Then we've got work to do.
A good 50 yards out there.
I can get it. I'll get across, and we'll be back here for the rest of the time.
I don't know, Cass.
Trust me, I can do it.
Of course I trust you. We trust you, but your hand.
Even with my hand, I'm still the most agile of all of us.
I mean, you'd think she would have taken the heavy armor off before climbing on a flimsy cable over an endless chasm.
Maybe she's making a fashion statement?
Honey, armor is so last fall.
Wow, that takes a lot of guts.
I guess she really does have your back. Unless she's planning on taking that car to the other side of the chasm and leaving it there, then you'd have no way of getting across.
Did you want me to get the door for you, too?
That was pretty brave what you did back there. I mean, I was gonna do it before you volunteered, but,
Thanks, Lance. All in the name of fulfilling destiny.
You really buy all this destiny stuff?
I believe everybody's got a destiny.
Oh, no, I get seasick in a jacuzzi, so...
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, we're back. Our heroes are sinking with no hope at all. And the goat's taking Jenkins straight to Snurz's wall. Just in time. A.K.A. his grand ball.
We're alive!
Full steam ahead, me buckle!
For Jenkins.
We can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way, amigo.
I'm not your amigo, friend.
Who I am? And let me just say... And he's stupefied.
Where'd you learn to do that?
Bad Guy College. I majored in animal linguistics.
Is he okay?
Oh, yeah. It just takes him back to a pleasant memory.
Oh, no!
Shouldn't those other two crits be here by now?
Looks like the goat did our dirty work for us. We have our target.
Woo! Up top! Up! Come on! Top shelf!
There will be no celebratory hand.
method acting?
Well, it's not working.
Oh, it's working because it methodically distracted you.
No! Guy! Sam, no! As your best friend, I'm telling you to flee! Save Jenkins!
Hold up! Did you just say we're best friends?
Yes! Now go!
Virginia!
I don't like it when people touch my head.
I'm sorry. Whatever you do, please don't hurt me.
Why would we hurt you? We're the good guys.
I thought you were the bad guys.
We are! But the name is kind of misleading.
But Sam is a wildlife protector too, isn't he?